वंदे गुजरात।
Hello friends, how are you? Fine. You all are welcome to the next episode of our virtual classroom. Yeah, I think you have made very good posters in activity 9. Yes? Very good. Now today we are going to enjoy activity 9. But very first tell me, do you like stories? Yes. Then today we are going to enjoy a story. Open the textbook and come on the page number 49. The story is given there. I will show you the same story on the screen. First, we shall read the story. Open page number 49. Opened? Very good. Let's start reading now. Page number 49. Have you opened the page? Yes, page number 49. Now let's start the activity. Activity 10. Read the story and answer the questions. Now let's start reading. One day, Chimpu Fox was wandering in the jungle. On the way, suddenly he saw a baby elephant, Jumbo. Jumbo was crying loudly. So Chimpu asked him, "Dear Jumbo, why are you crying?" Jumbo said, "Mickey slapped me." Chimpu asked, "Who is Mickey?" Jumbo said, "Mickey, the monkey." Chimpu again asked, "Why did he slap you?" Now friends, Turn the page and come on page number 5050. Chambo replied, he was angry. Chimpu asked, why was he angry? Chambo replied, I broke a branch by mistake. He was sitting on it. Chimpu said, well, there is a point. Say sorry and make him a friend. Chambo said sorry to Mickey and they became friends again. Friends, I have seen some of you were talking. Again I am reading and listen. I am noticing from here. You are looking in the textbook or not. Okay, so we are reading again. Are you ready for that? Yes? Okay, let's read again. One day, Chimpu Fox was wandering in the jungle. On the way, suddenly, he saw a baby elephant, Jumbo. Jumbo was crying loudly. So, Chimpu asked him, dear Jumbo, why are you crying? Jumbo said, Mickey slapped me. Chimpu asked, who is Mickey? Jumbo said, Mickey, the monkey. Chimpu again asked, why did he slap you? Now friends, turn the page and come on page number 5050. Chambo replied, he was angry. Chimpu asked, why was he angry? Chambo replied, I broke a branch by mistake. He was sitting on it. Chimpu said, well, there is a point. Say sorry and make him a friend. Chambo said sorry to Mickey and they became friends again. So, Mitro, tamne reading karvani maja padi ne? Yes. Now tell me, do you want to see Jumbo, Chimpu and Mickey in the class? Yes. Then be ready for that. We are calling Chimpu, Jumbo and Mickey in the class. Okay.
One day, Chimpu Fox was wandering in the jungle. On the way, suddenly, he saw a baby elephant. Jumbo was crying. Dear Jumbo, why are you crying?
That Mickey slapped me. That Mickey slapped me.
Who is Mickey?
Mickey The monkey.
Why did he slap you?
He was angry.
Why was he angry?
I broke a branch by mistake. He was sitting on it.
Well, there is a point. Say sorry and make him friend.
Sorry, Mickey. Sorry, Mickey. Now we are friends.
Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Bye bye.
Bye bye, friends.
तो फ्रेंड्स मजा पड़ी गई ने. यू हैव मेट चिंपू जंबो एंड मिकी इन द क्लास एंड यू एंजॉयड अ लॉट. नाउ इन अवर टेक्स्ट बुक ऑन पेज नंबर 50 सम क्वेश्चंस आर गिवन. वी हैव टू रीड देम एंड आंसर देम. सो आर यू रेडी फॉर दैट? यस, लेट्स गो ऑन पेज नंबर 50. Let's read the questions and try to answer them. Let's start. See on the page number 50 in your textbook. Questions. Question number 1. Who was Chimpu? Who was Chimpu? Try to think. Who was Chimpu in the story? Try to think. See, I am giving you a hint. See on the screen, who was Chimpu? Yes, 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 very good, you are right. Chimpu was a fox. Very good. Okay. Then let's write the answer in the textbook. Okay, you also write with me. Let us start the answer with Chimpu. Chimpu, Chimpu, Chimpu was Chimpu was a very good. Chimpu was a fox. F-O-X. Have you written or not? Written? Yes, very good. Now let's move towards question number 2. Let's read the question first. Why was Jumbo crying? Why was Jumbo crying? Why was Jumbo crying? Try to think. See, again I am giving you a hint. See on the screen.
Jumbo was crying. Dear Jumbo, why are you crying?
That Mickey slapped me.
Yes, because Mickey slapped him. Very good. Now let's write the answer. Okay, we shall start from Jumbo. Jumbo, J-U-M-B-O, was crying. C R Y I N G. Jumbo was crying because B E C A U S E. Because Mickey. M I C K E Y. Mickey slept. S L A double P E D. Slept him. Full stop. Let's read the answer again. Jumbo was crying because Mickey slapped him. Have you written properly? Check it again. Jumbo was crying because Mickey slapped him. Have you written? Yes, very good. Let's move towards the question number 3. Let's read the question first. Who was Mickey? Who was Mickey? Try to think. Who was Mickey? Mickey was monkey. Very good. Let's write the answer. We shall start from Mickey. M I C K E Y. Mickey. Then we shall write was. Mickey was a monkey. M O N K E Y. Mickey was a monkey. Have you written? Yes, very good. Now let's move towards question number 4. Let's read first. Why did Mickey sleep Jumbo? Let's read again. Why did Mickey sleep Jumbo? Oho, Mickey e Jumbo ne su kaam sleep karyu? Why did Mickey sleep Jumbo? Try to think. Recall the story. Why did Mickey sleep Jumbo? I am also giving you a hint. See on the screen.
Why did he slap you?
He was angry.
Why was he angry?
I broke a branch by mistake. He was sitting on it.
Well, there is a point.
Yes. Yes, now you have understood. Mickey slapped Jumbo. Why? Because Jumbo broke a branch on which Mickey was sitting. Let's write the answer. We shall start from here. Mickey. M I C K E Y. Slapped. S L A double P E D. Mickey slapped Jumbo. Mickey slapped Jumbo because B E C A U S E. Because Jumbo Brock. B R O K E. Jumbo Brock. શું તોડ્યું તું જમ્બો એ? યસ, અ બ્રાન્ચ. જમ્બો બ્રોક અ બ્રાન્ચ. બી આર એ એન સી એચ, બીકોઝ જમ્બો બ્રોક અ બ્રાન્ચ. ઓન વિચ ડબલ્યુ એચ આઈ સી એચ, ઓન વિચ મિકી એમ આઈ સી કે ઈ વાય, ઓન વિચ મિકી વોઝ સિટિંગ એસ આઈ ડબલ ટી આઈ એન જી ફૂલ સ્ટોપ. લેટ્સ રીડ ધ ફૂલ આન્સર અગેઇન. મિકી સ્લેબ્ડ જમ્બો because Jumbo broke a branch on which Mickey was sitting. Okay, Mickey slapped Jumbo because Jumbo broke a branch on which Mickey was sitting. Have you written or not? Written? Very good. Now, let's move towards question number 5. Let's read the question. How did Jumbo and Mickey become friends again? Let's read the question again. How did Jumbo and Mickey become friends again? Try to think. Jumbo and Mickey ફરીથી friends કેવી રીતે બની ગયા? Try to recall. Again I am giving you a hint. See on the screen.
Well, there is a point. Say sorry and make him friend.
Sorry, Mickey. Sorry, Mickey. Now we are friends.
Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Bye bye.
Bye bye, friends.
Now you remembered, Jumbo and Mickey became friends. Why? Because Jumbo said sorry to Mickey. યાદ આવ્યું ને તમને? Yes, સ્ટોરીમાં છેલ્લે શું થયું હતું? હા, જમ્બો મિકીને કહે છે સોરી અને પછી બંને ફ્રેન્ડ્સ બની ગયા. લેટ્સ રાઇટ ધ આન્સર. જમ્બો એન્ડ મિકી એમ આઈ સી કે ઈ વાય, જમ્બો એન્ડ મિકી બીકેમ બી ઈ સી એ એમ ઈ ફ્રેન્ડ્સ એફ આર આઈ ઈ એન ડી એસ અગેન A G A I N. Jumbo and Mickey became friends again. Because BECAUSE, because Jumbo. Jumbo e shun kidu tu? Sorry, haan. Jumbo said sorry. SORRY. Jumbo said sorry. Kone kahyu tu? Yes. To Mickey. Let's read the answer again. Jumbo and Mickey became friends again because Jumbo said sorry to Mickey. Jumbo and Mickey became friends again because Jumbo said sorry to Mickey. Everybody has written? Yes, very good. So friends, સમજ્યા ને તમે બધા? બધા question અને બધા answer બધા બરાબર લખી લીધા? Yes. Okay, very good. I will give you 2 minutes to write the remaining answers. Okay, so write them down. તો મિત્રો મજા પડી ને? આજે આપણે સરસ મજાની સ્ટોરી કરી, આપણા ક્લાસમાં મિક્કી, ચિમ્પુ અને જંબોને બોલાવ્યા. યુ હેવ ગિવન આન્સર્સ વેરી નાઇસલી. ઓકે, સો હેવ યુ એન્જોયડ? યસ, ધેન વી શેલ મીટ અગેન ઇન ધ નેક્સ્ટ એપિસોડ વિથ અ ન્યૂ એક્ટિવિટી. ટિલ ધેન, બાય બાય.
Vande Gujarat.